Good morning, Shaylara. Today is Halloween, and these are your SATV daily announcements. I'm Lexi Thailand here alongside
Hillary Quinn.
And to my left is
Judy Spau with counseling.
And to my right is
Kate Norgan with sports.
But with that, let's get right into some announcements. The Sustainability Club will meet after school tomorrow, November 1st, in room 316. All are welcome to attend. Please see Mrs. Nelson with any questions. Attention student and staff, Thursday, November 17th is known as Children's Grief Awareness Day. Children's Grief Awareness Day was begun to help others understand the impact of death on children and their need for support. As the date approaches, there are two things you can do to help support us on Children's Grief Awareness Day. Please stop by the library to add to our message to our wall of support. Also, mark on your calendars for November 17th. We ask that you wear something blue on the date in support of Children's Grief Awareness Day.
Looking for a place to dispose of your Halloween pumpkins? If you have woods on your property, we encourage you to dispose of them there because they will break down on their own. However, the FACTS and Sustainability Clubs will be collecting pumpkins for compost beginning tomorrow, November 1st through November 11th. We cannot accept moldy pumpkins. Help do your part to protect our environment. If you have any questions, please see Ms. Paul or Ms. Nelson.
So lunch is next period, so let's send it down to Keegan's Patanka in the lunchroom.
Well, hey there, folks. I'm Keegan Smetanka down here in the cafeteria for SATV Lunch Report. Main event, we got barbecue rib Sammy. The pizza of the day, popper, featuring cream cheese, ranch, and jalapenos. Soup of the day, stuffed pepper. And tomorrow, main event, corn dog nuggets. Well, I hope everyone has a great Halloween. With SATV, I'm Keegan Smetanka.
Thank you, Keegan, for that lunch report. Let's get right back into it.
The Spectrum yearbooks are currently available for purchase at the website yearbooktoforever.com. Books are $60 through December 31st. On January 1st, the price will increase to $75. January 28th is the final day to order, so don't delay. Any girl interested in playing on the Pittsburgh Steelers-sponsored flag football team this year who could not attend the meeting last week can sign up in the athletic office.
Are you in need of some volunteer hours? Here are some volunteer opportunities for students. The Kiwanis Club of Glenshaw needs volunteers for their pancake breakfast on Saturday, November 5th. This event will be held at Shaler Area Middle School cafeteria. There are three shifts available. They are 7 to 10 a.m., 9 a.m. to 12 p.m., or both 7 a.m. to 12 p.m. The Glenshaw Century Club is looking for volunteers at their craft fair, which is being held on Saturday, November 12th at Bethlehem Lutheran Church across from the middle school. There are three shifts available. There are 9 a.m. to 12 p.m., or 12 to 3 p.m., or both 9 a.m. to 3 p.m. These are a great way to earn volunteer hours. Sign up for both of these events can be found on each grade level Google Classroom. Well, now we're going to send it out to Joey Miller to see what we have for today's weather.
What's up, Shaylor? I'm Joey Miller over here with your weather report. Today's conditions are rain with a high of 65 and a low of 48. Tomorrow's conditions are looking about the same with a 40% chance of rain and a high of 64 and a low of 52. That's all I have for you. Let's send her back up to the desk for some more announcements.
Thank you, Joey, and hopefully the rain holds off for the trick-or-treating tonight, but let's send it over to Jose with counseling.
Hey Shaylor, I'm JD Spad with your counseling announcements. AP registration is now open. If you are currently enrolled in an AP class and/or plan to participate in May, you must register for the appropriate AP exam. The registration window closes tomorrow, November 1st. Complete the AP registration form, then submit the completed form and payment to the counseling office prior to the deadline. If you have any questions regarding the AP exam or process, please stop in the counseling office to discuss your assigned school counselor. Also, if you are looking for a job or scholarship information, stop by the counseling office to find out more information. Several job postings are listed in the bulletin board inside the office. Scholarship information can also be found in the counseling office or on the website under high school counseling. Well, that's all I have for you today. For SATV, I'm JD Sabow. Have a great day.
Thank you, Jose. And now we're going to send it over to Caden Orgo with sports.
What's up, Shaler area? I'm Caden Orga for your SATV Sports Report. The varsity ice hockey team will host Fox Chapel High School at Alpha Ice Complex at 6 p.m. Winter sports physicals will be held at the high school on November 8th in room 214. Please bring $10 in a PIA physical packet signed by a guardian. Specific information and packets can be picked up in the athletic office. Physicals will be scheduled by last name. Letters A through E at 12:45, letters F through J at 1, letters K through O at 1:15, letters P through T at 1:30, and letters U through Z at 2. For SATV, I'm Caden Orga. Have a great day.
Thank you, Caden. That's all we have for you today. Have a happy Halloween.
And I'm about to go around the school asking people some questions. Let's go. Mommy, what day is Halloween?
Halloween is the 31st of October.
October 31st?
October 31st.
The 31st?
The 30th of October.
Wrong. Is pumpkin a fruit or a vegetable?
A vegetable.
I think it's a vegetable.
A fruit?
A vegetable.
It's obviously a vegetable.
Yeah. A vegetable.
Wrong. Now, what's your favorite Halloween candy?
M&M's.
Oreos.
Dom Pataglia.
Reese's Cups.
Probably Twix.
M&M's.
Jolly Ranchers.
Can never go wrong with a Twix.
Reese's. If you give me a few of them, they're gone.
And what would you do if you were in a horror movie?
Kill.
Horror movie.